Hey guys, do you guys need cones? Cones are good for everything. You could pull them, use them as condoms. It's great if you're bored by yourself. I mean, look how nice it is. Oh yeah.
Look, I'm actually happy. Yeah.
You can also. You don't even need lubricant. It's already plastic and soft.
Yeah, and it's flexible too.
And when you're done, you can just put it to hold your place, so you know where you left your mess.
Are you tired of being tired and standing? Well, you can also sit on it, like this.
Do you guys ever need something to make you louder? This helps. Trust me, it's good for football games. It's good for you.
I can't hear you.
You can't hear me?
Oh, I heard you.
Oh my God.
I heard him that time.
Yes.
Nothing does make you louder.
I love this.
Go penises.
And then you can also throw it like this. And it stands by itself.
And if you ever need a hat and protection while you're riding your bike, it's great.
It is. And it's also good for the rain.
Yeah. You won't get wet. No, unless you want to.
And it has this little hole. So like, if water does get in, it'll come out. Like a lot. Like you just go like this, and the water comes out like that too. Yeah, like that.
And you could put food in here. And like if you want popcorn, but you have no place to hold it, stick it right in.
Right there. Just throw it in the bag. I mean, come on. And yeah, like, we can put your name. See, like, my name is OC. Fair? That's my name, OC. Hi, I'm OC. Yeah,
I'm shiny. That's why it's there. I'm shiny.
We can engrave your name into it. Look, people are already buying this shit.
Buy it!
Get it now!
It's a spending spree.
Get it, come on.